name of that one, written by Miles Davis. There'll be a test next week, y'all. It's in the book. It's in the book. Ready? The freeloader. Now, let's bring all our students up. Come on. Let's bring them all up. What I'm gonna do now is the time. And Luke, he's one of the students. I would like to just add to this that we appreciate our sponsors. Janai Scholarships, run by Cynthia Walker. They were a major sponsor last year as well. Thank them. We have Reliance Medical, Dr. John Regis, and what is her name? Nina Soifer was also a major sponsor. Nina Soifer. And then all of you who help in any way, the team appreciates it. Diane Jowers, Keith Harris is actually today working. Takeem is here, Takeem Waters in the back. Evelyn Morgan, my sister. And last but not least, my wife, Carolyn. Oh, wait a minute. And our newest member of the team, Mr. Brian Johnson. Brian Johnson. Indeed. It's nice to have you all here. We're going to do Now's the Time. Because now's the time.
Thank you.
Hey, y'all take a break. We're going to do one for you. And Luke, last but not least, holding it down in the back. Luke Leonetti! By D'Angelo's request, we're going to do Record a Man. Ashia, you can look at the music. Next week, you play it.
There's your music right here.
These are songs that through the years we've been working on. These students have come back, some of them this third year. We did our first Jazz for Kids and You in 2012. Then we missed a couple summers. We did 2015, 16, and now we're on a roll for 2017. Nice to be able to keep it going. And this is a song that started last year, right? Record a Man. D'Angelo was one of my former students back when he was in junior high school, right? Elementary school, junior high. Seventh grade. In Pleasantville in 1981, two, or three, or something like that. Bye. Nobody gets bored. Come on, y'all.